दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम डिजिटल लॉजिक. हाउ मेनी एंड और एक्सऑर गेट्स आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ फुल एडर. ऑप्शन आर 1 2 2, 2 2 1, 3 2 2, 3 0 1 और नन ऑफ द अबव. लेट मी ड्रॉ द फुल एडर यूजिंग दिस गेट्स. X, Y, and C input. That is clock input. So X is going here, and also a part of it is going here. Similarly, Y is going here, and a part of it is going to the second gate. This is XOR gate. This is AND gate. This is AND gate, this is XOR gate, this is OR gate. So output is going to the XOR gate. The same output is also going to the AND gate. And the clock input is going to both the gates here. As input for this both gates. The output of this AND gate is going with the XOR gate, OR gate. And also this is going here. So this is S and this is C. So basically this forms the first full adder, first half adder. And this part forms the second half adder. Okay, so now we can see that two XOR gates are required, two AND gates are required, and one OR gates are required. OR gate is required. So AND is required 2, OR is required 1, and XOR is required 2. 2 1 2 is not in option, hence option E is the correct answer for this question.